but they're all about birds. We will be playing the interlude titled Lamenting Bird into the third movement titled With a Dead Bird.
Thank you. some of us recuperate from that. I'll introduce the next piece. So we'll be playing, the next piece we're playing is the first movement of Maslanka's third wind quintet. Now Maslanka was hired to write a whole bunch of competition pieces for wind quintet. And Maslanka, being himself, decided to write some of the hardest parts for all five of the instruments, for fun, because they're competition pieces, so, you know, naturally gotta make them a little harder. This piece is written in kind of a three parts. You have an introduction, which is pretty hymnal, as in church hymns, very simple, kind of childlike, naive character kind of going on, idealistic, maybe even, kind of goes into this cloudy sort of hit with reality section. This is a section where I believe, in my interpretation of the piece, Maslanka was a very faithful religious man, and throughout life and hardships, he questioned his faith. So in this section, I believe that this is him in life being hit with reality and kind of questioning. And the piece goes on to be further more into chaos, down the rabbit hole, into ridiculously hard things for all of us to pull off, to then be slowed down, stopped, left you hanging, to then say, I think I can keep going.
Thank you. All right.